State Department approves a possible sale to Switzerland of 5 Patriot Configuration 3 plus modernized fire units for an estimated cost of $2.2 billion. The Defense Security Cooperation Agency delivered the required certification notifying Congress of this possible sale September 30. The government of Switzerland requested to buy 5 Patriot Configuration 3 plus modernized fire units, consisting of 5 and MPQ-65 radar sets, 5 and MSQ-132 engagement control stations, 17 M903 launching stations, up to 70 Patriot MIM-104E Guidance Enhanced Missile Tactical GMT missiles, 7 antenna mast groups, 5 electrical power plants EUPP 3, and 6 multifunctional information distribution system low volume terminal MITS LVT 11 block upgrade to BU2. The prime contractors will be Raytheon Corporation and Lockheed Martin. This notice of a potential sale is required by law. The description and dollar value is for the highest estimated quantity and dollar value based on initial requirements. Actual dollar value is expected to be lower depending on final requirements, budget authority, and signed sales agreements, if and when concluded.